Consequences will be there and it will damage other things. So there will be real-time systems.